Dang little 535, gassed it up with the starter, the rewind piles up in it. So I guess we're using the big dogs today. It's a 910E. That saw came out in 1979, so it's probably early 80s saw, 86cc. That's a John Shred 630 with a big bore kit, so it's like a 272 style top end ported. And that's a 50cc with a piled up rewind, so don't need saws near this big today. I just wanted to get them out. Tin is nice. She cuts good. I noticed at the start when I shut the saw off all of a sudden, my crotch was getting wet and noticed a gas cap fell off the saw and was dumping gas on me. But I think Haley wants to try to save some of those logs for saw logs for trim and stuff, so he's just telling me where to buck them. I'm knocking them down.
No.
Gas because I dumped half the gas out when the cap came loose. Sounding rich. Anyways, this stud keeps coming loose because this dog is loose. So I gotta fix that. So I just gotta wait for Haley to come with the wrench. Well, 910 has odd size bar nuts. I think they're 10 mil bar nuts or 8 mil bar nuts. So my wrench is the wrong size, so Haley's gonna get in a wrench. The tabs are broke from behind where the dog screw onto, so this moves. So I think I'm just gonna weld an extra piece so it captures both nuts, like on a 372 or something, to stop that from coming loose. But heavy but smooth. Got a little bit of progress. I just took the dog right off for now. Don't really need it in this little wood. No chain brake's a nice feature for a nice cut in my saw pan, so that's cool. Runs good, but it seems like cleaning out when it gets warm. Doesn't got the right curb on it, and it might be the pickup tube screwy. Got some weird fuel line routing, so something to look into, but definitely a sweet old saw. Too much torque.
Yeah, like if you went through this, like now the trees are gone.
Yeah, cut all the big stuff out and mulch the rest.
Yeah.
Cause all the rest is just asshole, like. You got a little bit of wood out of it, but not really anything. Yeah.
Well, and I likely will just borrow that thing at all. It'd be nice to come through and do this whole fucking thing.
Oh fuck, the fucking whole stud's spinning out. The studs screw into the case are all loose and screwed up.
Did you Loctite them?
Yep, that sounds good. There's a huge tub of Loctite in the Yukon.
Yeah.
So, problem solved.
Cool.
Yep, well, that was your bonus. Okay. Oh really?
You're taking all the ash out of the bushes because it's all dying.
Yeah.
And holy fuck yeah. Like I've probably seen fucking 20 truckloads of ash just sitting there in the field waiting to get picked up.
Well, we should probably grab the 910 here and the skidder and go to Ontario.
Yeah.
Get cash in on the ash.
Bro, miss you so much, but I bet you they're not getting fuck all.
Yeah, well, I don't know. If everyone's doing it, there must be a bit of a market.
Yeah, like they're just doing it because it
needs to be done before it's too late.
So it's either we get a little bit for it now or we get nothing for it later.
Yeah. Yeah, it's probably all died at the same time, so it's probably all due, right?
Yet it's going to, like, they all look good, like you can tell that.
Oh yeah,
they all look like healthy trees, like,
right?
The logs are all on.
Getting ahead of the beetle.
Well, don't imagine it kills it in a day, right?
No,
but they you could tell when I was there last fall, all the orange, like you just drive through a bush, there'd be huge orange patches and it was all the ash trees.
Oh yeah. Jim gonna buy some?
Well, it's less useless to us because we can't truck it out until it's killed dry.
Right. Ah, Him ever turn, that thing's ooh, you can't work it out for you with that. Felt quite nice. Skidding the logs out of the ditch, drug all the branches and small sticks out with it, so it's a little bit more cleanup. We'll call that a day. Ooh. One steep bank. So, a couple, three, four trees fell in here. Which is good, they can stay there. Oh. Yeah, it's a decent start for a couple hours. Oh god. We gotta load the tires on that thing, it's way too light in the back. There we go. Someday we've got to pick through that pile, sort out the brush from the saw logs, from the firewood logs. Not bad. Getting the final cleanup here for the day. I didn't even know that Haley was going to be home. He was away, and I showed up, and he was home today just for the day, and he's leaving again tomorrow, so I really cashed in there. I'm sure that's the last thing he felt like doing was cutting wood, but oh well. It's gonna be a mess to sort through, but what can you do? So that, plus I think three or four trees over there. That's our bounty for a couple hours. Got her all nice and cleaned up. You didn't even know there's a logging operation going on this road. Had some elk steaks for supper on the barbecue. They were delicious. And that's all I got for now, guys. Have a good one.